congratulations.
While fighters like the Hornet and Gladius have become synonymous with the UEE Navy, the truth is that with the variety of operations over the vastness of the Empire, the Navy utilized a variety of ships, including some ones made for the private sector. Although the Navy is commonly known for the awe-inspiring Bengal and the dynamic Hornet, it's really the utility ships that allow the Navy to function day in and day out. Argo Astronautics have been one of our most valued partners for centuries and can be found on almost all of our capital ships, space stations, and even ground facilities. Invictus might be an odd place to reveal a new vehicle type, but Origin's new G-12 impressed our test squadrons by operating in a variety of hostile atmospheres and environments. Our Pathfinder units are eager to get their hands on these new rovers. Space Industries have worked together since the earliest days of space expansion, utilizing their timeless desires to push the boundaries of our universe, with ships like the Carrick, to defending humanity with the majesty of the Bengal Carrier. We are proud to have RSI as partners, and invite you to see the latest addition to the fleet from this innovative